Let's see how well you fight. See it another time. Just one more time, Ezio.
Sì, perfetto.
Bene, now do it again. Excellent. One more and we'll be done. Well done, Ezio. See it another time. Just one more time, Ezio. Ah, such skill, such grace. You're always welcome here, Ezio. Come back anytime.
I've many other items too to harmonize your entire life. But you'll be back, signore. Until then, addio.
Come, amici. As you will. Perhaps another day.
Guard, help me! Stay back, Finn!
Oh! Insomma, what's wrong with you, Storm?
I don't want to die! You can have the power!
Stop! Cause some structural damage! be courteous to city workmen. You shouldn't be up here.
These inspections are growing tiresome.
Keep away, filth!
Assassino! Help!
Are you cowering in here, my
friend? Unbelievable prices I have for this.
To all merchants, deal with spices
and fresh ships, your
and tariffs will be imposed to help fund the cost of business. Quality men.
He will hurt someone carrying on like that.
Okay.
The guild has a complete list for consultation. Notice to all Cittadini. He will be imposed upon all importation of goods.
Following the recent festival fire in San Polo, the Doge has decreed that the manufacture of Fuochi d'Artificio be controlled and subject to certain standards. The guild has the complete list for consultation. To all citizens of the most serene republic, following the increase in accidents and drownings upon the Grand Canal, a decree has been brought into effect, barring excessive drinking while at the helm. Stati attenti! To all merchants dealing with spices from the east, a tariff will be imposed to help fund the cost of maintaining the arsenal. Certain exemptions apply. Consult the full decree to see if you are eligible. To all citizens of the most serene republic, following the increasing accidents and allowance of all the Grand Canal, and the three has been brought into effect, barring excessive drinking while at the helm. Manufacture of Fuochi d'Artificio be controlled and summoned. following the increase in accidents and drownings upon the Grand Canal.
Stay back!
A decree has been brought into effect, barring excessive drinking while at the helm.
I'm a flea. I'm nothing. I'm not worth your time.
My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off.
All who need aid are welcome here.
Fresh caught leeches. Who requires bleeding?
Do you have your knives? We could use them for target practice.
Fresh cut leech. Who requires bleeding?
Bring our man a flagon of wine, for he has our cause at heart.
Find thy wounds, noble sir. Let their must be not in vain. You have our
hearts and sometimes... I've distilled an elixir of lead and pomegranate. I feel for the lid. This hero's luck will hold me free.
amici! I fresh ships, you're in, and
for all.
Guard, help me! Stay back, Finn!
For your next act, you swallow swords.
I don't want to die! Please, spare me! Take
some practice with mine if you like, yes?
Stop him! Wait, that's not possible. This can't be. Hold on. That's computer code. Let me compile it. Oh, shit, it's an encrypted file.
Upload it to my computer. I'm a master at decryption.
I can't. It's only compatible with the Animus itself.
Upload it to Desmond, then. I can't believe this.
Hello, this is... They call me Subject 16. Listen, I don't have much time. There's something I have to show you. We have been lied to this whole time. Everything we know, everything we've been brought up to believe, it's wrong. Okay, I've uploaded the evidence, the file that proves it all. But I've split it into 20 pieces and locked each with a code. Can't be too careful. Queen Isabella. No, not her. What century is it? Never mind. I've hidden the code to the first file inside this program. Find it. Find them all. And along the way, you'll begin to see the truth.
What the heck? How did this get inside our Animus?
Oh, the memory core. We transferred 16's memory data from Abstergo into the Animus 2.0. He must have hacked the machine when Vidic left him alone between sessions.
Oh, hold on, wait a second. The signs on the walls in Abstergo, the ones written in blood, those were clues. He was telling us to look for them inside the Animus.
Thank you.
cannot escape!
Keep away, you murderer!
What on earth have you been drinking?
Please spare me. Take what you want. I'm only a courier boy. Mercy. You cannot have it.
It's rather risky.
You have disappointed me, Messer. I tend to get violent when I'm disappointed, so don't disappoint. Get out of my sight! I don't know, Capo. Something in his eyes tells me he's at it again and again.
whatever's on his mind, it must be important.
Messeri, aspetta un momento. Laggiù! Laggiù!
Wait, hold!
Eccolo! You won't escape!
hope you've made your peace with God, boy.
Release me!
I have no idea. I would think it was on the ship. You have killed everyone. I assure you, I come from a long line of stupid heroes. I'm not a thief. You did not know the case of me. I'll get away with you. Your men broke into the treasure room and tried to steal from us.
So kill me then. At least I will have my honor, unlike the son of a pig farmer standing in front of me.
He should have kept an eye on his men. Trying to break into the treasury is a serious offense.
We needed him to build the ships. Now I'll have to go find another shipbuilder. Next time, inform the watch when you question an intruder instead of dealing with it yourself. Asino.
Donato! Cazzo! Assassino!
Thank you.
He's not going to get me.
One man's coin is as good as another's.